What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today's video is actually going to be, as you can see, we're doing another Scratch episode. For this one, it's called Super Mario.exe. Basically, I haven't really played any of these, but I saw one on YouTube, and it was like a scary kind of thing. It was a scary episode, so I was like, why not try it out? So I couldn't actually download one for real because it costs money to, and this is also on a Chromebook because you have to do it for Windows. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay. Are you done here? Nope. That is a weird sound. What is this? Okay, so it looks like got it to be stuck, so let's reboot it. How did I do that? How? I'm gonna get points. I got stuck in the tree. This game is broken. Well, it's Scratch, what did I expect? No. So I can't be up against it. Oh, poop. That would fly at me. Oh, God. Nope. Do I die right there? This is about Scratch. Come on. Great. Well, now I know what to do instead of actually having to restart the game. I can just kill myself. Okay. Okay. This reminds me of like Lavender Town Pokemon. Oh, don't touch it. Alright, now is a good time to actually restart it. Given there's no time limit. Whoa, okay, where'd it go? Come on. Oh, red tint is annoying. Alright, there it is. Alright, no. Oh, okay. What is that, a piranha plant? It's awesome. Oh, okay, that's fine. Meow. Oh, that is so frustrating. No, don't fall off. There's a mosquito over here that's annoying. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Oh, that hurt my ears. Okay, well, that was a jump scare at the end. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for today's video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And if you have any video suggestions, please post them in the comment section below. I will read them. I will try to incorporate them in a video. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Peace out. See you guys later.